Keep that applause going for the Bruno Mars.